Hey there, we've seen a lot of mistakes sizing HUUM sauna heaters. We do this every day and wanted to share what works for us. We'll even show you how to use the exact AI models that sauna professionals use to size their hot rooms and check their work. You'll find more videos about why it's so important to get the heater size right, but it comes down to safety, performance, and longevity. One more thing, these heaters are no joke and you should always consult the manuals and a trusted electrician before making any final decisions. And again, to do the work. So let's get sizing, shall we? Sizing any sauna heater starts with calculating the room volume and then factoring in the materials and any special considerations. The volume is pretty easy for most sauna rooms. It's the length times width times height of the hot room. One mistake that's often made here is using the exterior dimensions of the sauna instead of the interior dimensions. Let's confirm those dimensions and calculate the volume now and write it down. For a barrel sauna or other irregular shaped room, you're going to have to do more math or use our AI tools like SaunaSizer. Again, make sure you are using the interior dimensions of the barrel or irregular shape. Now that we have our baseline volume, let's consider the sauna walls and roof construction. Are the walls and ceilings insulated? Unless they have at least R13 insulation, we need to multiply the room volume by 1.5. That includes log, barrel, and single layer sauna kits. Be aware, HUUM's official guidance would direct you to treat uninsulated walls, sauna kits, and log saunas as though they were built entirely out of glass. For instance, a 392 cubic foot sauna will be adjusted to over 1,500 cubic feet, and HUUM's own calculator will say they have no heater for this small sauna. Trust us, a large HUUM hive will heat a sauna much larger than that, even if it's made of glass. Instead, we recommend multiplying the baseline volume of the sauna room by 1.5 if the walls are uninsulated or made of a single layer of wood. Now it's time to factor in the heat loss from any glass in the sauna room. First, calculate the area of any glass windows and doors by multiplying the width times height of each window. Now, add all those numbers together. This will give you the total area of glass in the sauna room. HUUM recommends to multiply this number by 4.8 to get the glass adder. However, if your sauna is not insulated and you already multiplied the walls by 1.5, then you should multiply the window area by 3.2 instead. Let's recap. We have our baseline volume of the room and factored in the insulation to reach our pre-glass adjusted volume. Now we just need to add the glass adder and we have our adjusted volume. Write down your effective volume now. HUUM says your sauna should have 1 kW of heating capacity for every 35 cubic feet. So divide your effective volume by 35 and you have a recommended heater size. Keep in mind, other sauna companies use a factor of 35 or 45 here, which results in a lower heater size recommendation. We think that's to account for the extra rocks in HUUM heaters. Extra rocks take longer to heat, but provide a softer, more comfortable sauna with more steam potential. They also will stay hotter for longer. Now we can round up or down to the nearest heater based on things like climate, build quality, and preference. No one delivers HUUM sauna heaters more thoughtfully than Sauna Marketplace. Want to completely eliminate the risk of choosing the wrong size? SaunaSizer AI is a chatbot built for sizing HUUM sauna heaters. You can try it at saunamarketplace.com/SaunaSizer. Using the SaunaSizer model built for HUUM heaters, copy the chat when happy with the results. If you buy your HUUM on saunamarketplace.com, paste this chat into your order notes and check out, and we will guarantee it will perform great. This is the only way you can return an open HUUM box in North America. Thank you for trusting Sauna Marketplace with your heat and steam. If you have any questions, we will answer comments below, or you can reach out through our website, saunamarketplace.com.